Good morning. Where are we off to?
We're going to the Corn Islands. We're going to ride this baby up.
Mm-hmm.
And seems very cool.
Yeah. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. It might be inappropriate because you're wearing a baggage taco now. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. But I'd play with fire to break the ice. And I'd play with the nuclear device. This is something I'll regret. But you want what I can't get. I wish it didn't have to be so bad.
Here we are at the little Corn Island. It's a beautiful, beautiful island here in Nicaragua.
I think it's one of the most beautiful places in Nicaragua in terms of a beach, and it's a paradise. I absolutely am enjoying myself 100%.
You guys can come here. Once you get to Managua, you just buy your flight. It's $160 round trip. With La Costeña Airplane, they fly you into the big Corn Island, and then you just take a panga bigger than that one that's right there first for the boat, and then you come here and there are beautiful hotels where you can stay, and the beach is really beautiful, really clear water. It's perfect for snorkeling. Where are we coming from?
We're coming from snorkeling.
How was that?
It was a lot of fun, lots of sharks.
Yeah.
Locals are very friendly, helpful. You don't need to plan anything because they'll come to you asking if you want to go snorkeling, scuba diving, fishing. You don't need to search out them, they'll come to you and they'll do it at a very reasonable price and very friendly. I highly recommend you guys visit.
Thank you, Tranny. And I'd play with a nuclear device. Is it something I regret? Would you want what I can't get? I wish it didn't have to be so bad. I wish it didn't have to be so bad. I wish it didn't have to be so bad.